something. Hold my hand, watch me. What is up, my beautiful rosebuds? Of course, it's your favorite rosebud, Niecy K. And I know it's been a few days, but your girl is back with another video. I know you guys miss me. Anyways, guys, this video, as you can see from the title, is going to be discussing how Remy Ma actually had to turn herself in. She bailed out like the boss she is, though, but she had to turn herself in all because the snitch ass bitch, Brittney Taylor, sat here and snitched on Remy Ma, saying that Remy Ma punched her in the eye. But, guys, here's the kicker. Bitch ass Brittney Taylor might be lying. Because Remy Ma and Papoose both pretty much have come out on Instagram and let it be known that there is video evidence that Remy Ma's attorney presented that actually shows Remy Ma was at home around the time that Brittney Taylor is saying this alleged altercation happened, right? So allegedly, Remy Ma wasn't even there when Brittney got hit in the eye. And what's so funny about it, I'm not sure if you guys have checked out Lovely T's video on this matter, but Lovely T even came out saying that she has screenshots, and she's looking in her DMs right now because she's got so many, but she has screenshots that were sent to her and people DMing her that were there saying that Brittney Taylor is actually lying. It wasn't Remy who hit Brittney Taylor in the eye. It was actually security who hit Brittney Taylor in the eye, but that Brittney Taylor is using this moment to try to come at Remy because she was embarrassed about how Remy sat here and schooled her and told her, you need to calm down all that yak that you be doing because you sit here acting like you big and bad. And when you get fucked up, you gonna wanna sit here and act like the victim. And look in this particular situation, right? Because allegedly, she's doing it when it comes to Remy. Reason why I say allegedly she's doing it with Remy is because you gotta sit here and think about it, right? Even after Remy sat here and they were supposed to be on still good terms or whatever after the reunion and everything, but she started coming at Remy, making songs about Remy, calling Remy a man, disrespecting Remy, talking all types of shit about Remy, and like poking at Remy, which why I sat here and said, while I will sit here and say, Remy, if you did do it, it wouldn't have been smart because of the life that you have. Like, you were so much better than her. But that's also what makes me believe that Remy didn't do it, because of the type of life that Remy has. Like, why she come from being in prison for like 6 or more years for shooting her best friend in the stomach for stealing money from her. So she knows what it's like to be in prison, let alone she was still on parole. So if she got in any type of trouble, chances going back to jail. I just don't see Remy doing that. Not for no Brittney Taylor. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, now guys, I'm gonna be real. This video, I'm about to drag Brittney Taylor. I'm about to drag her. Like, mama, for real. Even if Remy did do this, right? For real, you gonna snitch on Remy? You gonna snitch on Remy when you supposed to be about that life. You 5'10", wait, you 4'10", and with the shit, I thought. So the shit was brought to your door, and now you gonna sit here and tell me that you gonna go snitch, and you gonna go press charges, and you wanna sue? Like, literally, when it all comes out that Remy Ma didn't have nothing to do with this, I hope Remy Ma turns around and sues you for slander and takes your entire life. I mean, break you down to like nothing, because like you literally just tried Remy, especially when she just had a baby and like she, you know, had the wedding of her dreams, and she's gotten two shows right now. Like, she's living her best life, getting her bag, and you over here gonna sit here and try to come at her? Like, you need to be like her, Brittney Taylor. You need to be about your money. You need to be in your bag. You need to be getting the bag to be in your bag. But instead, you gonna sit here and you gonna be trying to start shit, and allegedly at the place where you even allegedly got punched, you came there trying to start shit with Remy, even though you weren't invited, allegedly. So you was already trying to start shit. Like, you literally do what Remy was telling you about. Like, you literally sit here and you come at people, you come at people, you come at people, you come at people. And then when they finally just cross your face, oh, I'm a victim. Oh, I'm a victim. Oh, they did something to me. Oh, they did something to me. When in reality, you've been poking at bears and bears attack. Let's be real. You've been poking at bears and bears do attack. So literally, like, bruh, in my eyes, like, you can't even be online no more talking about you with the shit and that you about it, because you not, boo-boo. You not, mamas. You really not. You frontin'. You a good fronter. You're a good fronter. But you not with the shit, mamas. You just not. And then where I am smooth side-eyeing you, Brittney, is the fact that you're coming at Remy for punching you in the eye, even though you've been attacking her. You've been coming at her. You've been, like, literally poking at her. You've been online just dissing her. But you're coming at her for her allegedly punching you in the eye. But it's come out how you sat here and accused an ex. I believe his name was Dax. I don't remember the guy's name. I apologize. But you accused an ex of beating your ass and, like, calling you all types of black bitches and being racist and this, that, and the other. You online talking about it. You online talking about what he did to you and this, that, and the other. But mamas, where's the police report against him? Where's the report that shows that you pressed charges against him for putting hands on you and treating you in the way that you claim he did? Like, where is that? Why is it that you just gonna let him slide and you're not gonna press charges on him, but you gonna press charges on Remy Ma? You that mad at Remy Ma black in your eye that you gonna press charges on her, but you couldn't press charge on the man that was allegedly whooping your ass. But here's what I think is hilarious. It's coming out that this girl lies. It's coming out that this girl is vindictive and she will say and do shit to try to fuck with you because she mad. Like, cause even allegedly that's what her ex-boyfriend was saying. Like, she's only doing this because I don't want her in my life no more. I don't want to have nothing to do with her. I'm done with her. Like, I told her she need to go, and now all of a sudden all this is coming out. But you a dumb broad, bro. You a dumb broad, and you not with the shit. Don't sit here and act like you with the shit, because you not. And anytime you trying to act like you with the shit, you need to remember Remy. Okay, mamas? Okay? Can you do that? Can you do that? You gonna remember Remy punching you in your eye that you claim she did? Yeah, whatever. I have no respect for you, bro. I don't, because a snitch shouldn't. Like, you a snitch. You a snitch. Honestly, you cannot be about that life and be a snitch at the same time. It just don't work that way. So you showed your true colors. You showed your hand. You're not about that life, because if you was about that life when this happened, like, yeah, you would have been mad and you would either took it to Remy, or you would have just sat here and be like, you know what? It is what it is. She got me, and move on. But you did it. You snitched. So you will forever be known as a rat. You fucking rat. You are a rat. Point blank, bottom line. You fucking rat. But all right, guys, I am going to go ahead and end this video right here. I hope you guys don't mind, because literally that was driving me insane to where I had to come, because I'm like, fuck this little girl. Fuck this little girl. But all right, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Go ahead and comment below. Let me know how y'all feel about this situation. Do y'all feel like she has the right to go around acting like she's with the shit since she done sat here and snitched on Remy for allegedly punching her in the eye? You guys go ahead and give me y'all's opinion on that. Also, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell so that when I do upload, you guys are alerted. Along with sharing is caring. And until the next video, guys, bye. All the eyes on me, all the eyes on me, all the eyes on me.